Hello everybody, my name is Rojo, and welcome back to Wizardry 7 Crusaders of the Dark Savant. Last time, we've been doing a little sailing out on the high seas here, and we got this boat, and if you watch to the very end of the last episode, you'll see that I figured out what we gotta do here. So we found this carving of a Sphinx-type lady. We used the majestic wand. Like a so. And we have ourselves a little chat. So we've had long to consider her puzzle, but before she can let us into whatever this is, we gotta answer her question. When I ask of you, what is the question? What do you reply? I had a few ideas and finally came up with the answer. Turns out Dracula knew all along. What is a man? Close enough, she says. Indeed, what is a man? What is a man? What is a man, man, man? A most perplexing riddle, I would say. That is, if I were a man, which I am not. But then, how very odd for you. I suppose it's a most annoying poser. Annoying, if you think about it, that is. Which is to say that if you don't, then I suppose it doesn't much matter. But since I have a fondness for such riddles, perhaps I could find another one. Ah, I believe I have the perfect one. How about, what am I? And what is that strange utterance, the unusual creature, and with that strange utterance, the unusual creature does something? You watch as the extraordinary beast sails away into the sky, soon becoming a tiny dot until at last disappearing. The remaining wall before you starts to crumble. Hiya. I didn't quite catch that last part. Let me go back and redo, just so I can read that without having to make a cut and look at the footage here. What am I? And with that, the strange utterance, the unusual creature leaps into the air above your head. Okay. And then she goes away into the sky. Okay. So I didn't really miss anything. I know what she is, I think. Rather ghoulish stench bellows up from the pit below, and a disturbing chill seems to waft through the air. Oh, good. Just what I wanted to see. Well, down we go. Perhaps, some buffing, actually, is in order. I have just the sneakingest little suspicion that we're gonna find some critters to fight. Let's do it from this menu so we don't get attacked in the middle of this, as we sometimes do. So let's go ahead, do all of these like so, and then perhaps one of those. Okay, what do we got? We got a key door situation, I see. Hall of the Dead. So maybe what I'm starting to wonder is, just looking at this, is like we found another island off to the east, southeast a little bit. It almost makes me wonder if this is going to connect to that somehow, and like the only thing we could do on that other island is just sail around the outskirts of it. Just a thought. But, yeah, I did sail from where we had left off last time back to here. Obviously. Good to see the vultures are still down here. I'm, like, half tempted to class change people again, because these enemies are fairly easy, and we're getting an absolute ton of XP from them, so we could level up really quickly, but I don't know. I'll probably just leave it. It's fine. Like, it would be nice to get some personal skills up and stuff for people who are just getting them late in the game here, but ultimately, I don't think it probably matters. From out of nowhere, a blinding ball. Oh, shit. Ow, 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 ow. Is this going to be Magna Dane all over again? Oh! Okay. Well, this just got real. Everybody hide. I did not know that here be dragons. That's not good. And they can hit us while we're hidden, too. Very nice. Lovely. Yeah, so about that class change, that's probably a horrible idea right about now, because the game just got hard again. But I think we can prevail here. I'm just from my own curiosity, we'll try that. I expect it to absolutely not work. And then probably do one of those. Oh, okay, well, when you crit him like that. Oh, it's like Dragon Warrior. All we gotta do is put the dragon to sleep and we can get to the princess. Perfect. Oh, wow, for as much damage we took in the initial thing there, this dragon is not so tough, it turns out. I mean, I guess when you crit everything, it instantaneously dies. It makes life substantially easier, doesn't it? So let's just get a little bit of healing going here because, like I said, that did hurt quite a bit. Hoping we don't get blasted with fire every time we try to walk through here. Let's see. Everybody's going to need just a bit here. I'm having a really hard time clicking on stuff for some reason. That was a good heal. Let's do with you, I guess. Heal thyself. Good enough. Okay, so keep an eye out for dragons. Inside the sepulture rest the decayed and disintegrated bones of an unrecognizable corpse. Search it. Oh, did we wake him up? I guess we did. Ghostly images and spirits. I don't think hiding is going to be the play here. I think we go after them thusly. And then perhaps we... I don't know if this is going to work or not, but we'll give it a try. We'll do fat... you know what? Could try a big old Dispel Undead. We might go for that. Here, give me a... Give me the haste, and we'll try a sneaky Dispel Undead on the back ones there. Oh, we got a couple of them. Can't be doing casts like that all day with the old spirit magic there, or divine magic, but seemed like it worked out sort of okay. A little bit of fright, that's obnoxious. That's even more obnoxious, though. Although, actually didn't cause any damage to it this time. That's good. Okay, two left. So it's not as bad as I thought. Just gotta take care of this fear before the next battle here. Okay, good amount of XP there. So, maybe we just got attacked at random while we were searching. I mean, I guess it's possible. Nothing. Okay. Can't do anything there. Let's see, another unrecognizable corpse. I guess search it again. Get attacked? No. Okay. Ooh, and the dragons are back. Two lime dragons. Okay. Interesting, I guess. Let's try, to loot a sloth on these guys, see what happens. Oh ho, both slowed. So we got like 100 HP at least. 150 HP maybe on those dragons. Yeah, the Spear of Death ain't quite gonna get us there. I don't know if we're ever gonna find a better weapon for Ulu or not. Better melee type weapon anyway. And the bows are kind of meh. So far, I mean, except for, I guess, the elven bow is pretty decent, but he can't use it, so, yeah. Okay, so nothing in there. Just for the sake of being thorough here. Alright, in the land of the dead shall thee travel, an isle of ghosts and demons. For as thy knowledge be rooted in history past, thy thoughts shall be but echoes from the crypts and the lost and the, of the lost and the dead. They say that stare blindly into the hall of the past shall see. They are not. God, reading comprehension is at an all-time low right now. They that stare blindly into the hall of the past shall see not. While he that stands aloof and notes carefully shall find the secrets which lie nestled along its outskirting waters. Okay. Yeah. I'm just thinking this is. Maybe this specific island isn't related to this at all. But I was talking about going around the outside of the island and that we may not be able to get in. This I may have been right, but just not in the exact way that I thought. To embrace the dead as if truth dwell in darkened crypts, which is where we are now. Cast thine eyes upon the radiant sun, let this be thy truth. Okay. The island cube. The pieces aren't quite fitting together just yet, but perhaps in time here. Okay, no fireballs this way, that's good. Where is my what? I want my Bumosi knob. The apparition was as ugly a ghoulish hag as the gods could have possibly contrived to invent, and you wonder what torturous grotesqueness might have inspired them. Tragic enough to go through life with such a hideous countenance, but to suffer so through death as well seems to exceed the bounds of cruelty and dementation. Not to mention the fact that you couldn't understand what she was saying. Something like Mossy Knob? What in the world is a Mossy Knob? Well, clearly it's a bonkiesome. I think I know what we need here, though. Just looking at the combination of the letters. We've been carrying around for a while. Unless I dropped it. I hope I didn't. Polished steel plate. Uh-oh. Don't tell me I dropped it. Let's see. No, none of those. It's none of these. Hang on. I gotta look at these individually or else I'm just gonna, like, blank everything out. Da-da-da. Don't think we need that anymore. Aha! There it is. Bone combs and brushes. Just a hunch. I think we're gonna need this. For what comes next. I don't even remember where we got this thing. Suddenly you become racked with pain as if a diabolical beast were tearing through your body. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, that's not good. That's really bad. We could die here. So I don't think that paralyzation is going to go anywhere. Maybe don't step on that square? That's all I can think of. Like, if everybody gets poisoned, that's real bad news. Maybe we have to just use them right here on that square? Like, if somebody can get up with some AoE, we could get out of this. But it seems so unlikely. Yeah, let's not do that. I see us sitting there for like a half an hour and then just dying. Okay, so she's not here. So I guess we'll try here instead. Okay, skeletons and fire crows. Okay, well, in that case, I think she can maybe handle those, and then you fight them. You fight them, and then let's just get one of those going. Nicely done. Yeah, this is going better than expected. Expecting to get lit up at least once here, but so far so good. Alright, anything of value going on here or what? Nothing. Okay, another unrecognizable corpse. Well, we got attacked while searching there. I'm assuming there's nothing here, but four spirits. We just smack them, I think, is the way to go here. Gonna search here again just in case. Yeah, all right. So nothing there. So I'll just search all these just in case. Not looking promising though. Oh, okay, we got a button there. We'll push that in a sec. Holy shit. Tell you what, I think that's how you handle that situation. You guys can maybe just fight him like that. Let's just have everybody else silence the ghosts, or those two anyway, silence the ghosts, and then we'll do one of those just in case. Some of these unaffected. Interesting. Didn't get the ghosts at all. That's not what I want to see. But yeah, what we don't get, I guess, with the one thing, we'll get with the other. So most of the ghosts should be silenced. And most of the skeletons should be dead. Okay, a little bit of fright. That's fine. So what's left? Not too much, okay. So you attack that, and then everybody else hammer on the ghosts. Except for you, just thinking here. Let's just try an acid splash. We don't use that magic very much. I don't know if it'll work on him or not. It did, but it actually didn't do enough damage. That's fine. All right, this is fine. Looks like, yeah, he was too afraid to attack the skeleton. Very spooky. I understand. So we'll just do it that way. We should get through them. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Inside, unrecognizable corpse. Just save here for a sec and just do a quick one of these on everybody. Who is frightened? Do a quick little search. Okay. Now let's come back to this and let's just see if we can make something happen here. Yeah, it doesn't seem good. Oh, we're We're unparalyzed, though. But no nothing interesting going on there. What if we step on that square again? No, okay. Well, let's just throw some buffs back up, I guess. And we'll be on our way, I suppose. She doesn't have the tech secret. I keep forgetting about that. It's okay. Have you do it. All right. Yeah, let's push the button, I guess. Actually, let's hang on. Let me just try a couple things. Do you have it? No. Who's got my combs and brushes? Losing my mind here because we got too much crap. There it is. Okay. Okay, nothing. All right. Just had to try. Let's save and we'll push the button here. Okay. Got ourselves one open door yonderly here, Hall of the Dead. Yep. Lovely. I am Evil Speak! You quickly turn to see who among you spoke, but everyone appears equally puzzled by the mysterious haunting voice. That such things are here is not a good sign. Well, this is gonna get real annoying real fast. We have to... Uh-oh. Okay, we gotta do some big boy cure lesser conditions, I guess. Wonder if actually, hang on. Let me drink some of these. You try. Not really working out the way that I'd hoped. Okay. Oh, never mind. Maybe we gotta do it this way. You drink that, and now he's fine. Okay, so it is working. Alright, still a little bit afraid over here. We'll just... Alright. Let's hope we don't see too many more of those. So, I don't know, let's try this way first. Okay, unrecognizable corpses. Just gotta search them all, I guess, just in case. More ghosts, alright, well. Okay, let's just do that one. Maybe not even worth buffing on these guys, because they are... just ghosts. Like, we've fought ghosts like this many times before, so we kind of know most of the tricks, I think. I just need to kill him, and with the level difference, we should be able to crit him pretty reliably, I would think. Oh, that's what we gotta watch out for. Forgot about the confusion. Ooh! Eesh! Ah! Oh! That's not good. Yeah, when you get the party members with the big sticks turning upon the party, you get some problems. So let's go ahead and handle that. Try like a sane mind, like so. Yeah, laugh hysterically. More of that, please. Okay, I think we fixed the confusion. And she's just a wee bit frightened now, but it's not as bad as before, I don't think. Yeah, so we should be able to handle this stuff. pretty easily. Okay. Oh, good. A fight. Oh, good. Psionic beasts of some kind. I think, well, these guys may not have the powers. I don't know. Can't even remember if we can debuff these guys or anything. Pretty sure they're highly resistant to Poet's Loot, though. Okay, looking pretty good. Okay. More corpses. One of these is gonna have something, surely. Oh, and even the moths followed us down here. That's good. Love to see it. Are you actually... What am I thinking here? Yeah, okay. So we'll sleep that one. Fight him. And then let's... Sleep them and let's sleep them. We may not get that other group. I may have cast that a little bit too low level, but we'll see. Well, we did get him. Okay. Makes me wonder if maybe we could sonic blast these. Probably could. Since they are susceptible to the sleep, it would seem. But, yeah, we'll just go down the list here and take care of the rest of these guys. And be on our way, I guess. Okay, next up. Easy peasy. One more group. These look like they might be lower level ones as well. Okidoki. Oh, good. Another fight. Where is my Bomosi Dub? I want my Bomosi Knob. I think she's trying to say bony comb. Okay, nothing there. We can try, I mean... Yeah. Suddenly become... Oh, shit. That's gonna get old real fast. I guess maybe we just don't buff, except for... Detect Secret, maybe? A little bit dangerous, but it is what it is. Definitely need to go ahead and do a big fat heal on you, and probably on Elise as well. And, you actually are maxed out, so we'll go ahead and throw one on him as well. And, actually, your magic is maxed out here, so give me one of those. We'll try just going unbuffed. Oh god, there's so many of them. This is going to take forever. Okay. Unrecognizable corpses. Oh, good. Another fight. Just what I wanted. ghostly images, etc., etc. The classic. Well, hopefully with the angel song, that'll be enough, buffs-wise. Could also just try, like, maybe level one or two buffs, just so we don't waste quite as much magic if we run into another one. Ooh, almost asphyxiated myself there a little bit. Didn't think they had that one. That's new. Is it new? I think it's new. I don't like it, though. I don't even know which one cast it. Hopefully they're roasted and toasted, though. Anyway, what was I saying? Yeah, buffs. Maybe you do put up that magic screen just a little bit. They're going to be casting the instant death magic down here. Okay. Give me... I think it was her. Yes. Yes, okay. We'll do that. Yeah, let's go ahead and just... see how long this lasts. It seems like it's kind of a dense area, so... perhaps... Oops, that's not what I wanted. Perhaps this is the way to go, after all. Can't even turn around without getting into a fight here. Just freaking ghosts, man. All day. Every... single day. I'm not even gonna worry about that. I'm just gonna smack them. Not sure if we're going to get them all this round or not. What with the blinking and such, but well, we did. That's good. I suppose I should be thorough and just search it. And actually, I don't think I finished searching this one. Okay, let's just move on. And set this up to rest the withered remains of a Gorn nobleman, identifiable from the short tusks, which are protruding at bizarre angles from out of his macerated mouth. Nothing. All right. Just something a little different, I guess. Oh, good. Something that's not ghosts. Here be more dragons. Yeah, I think we're feeling pretty good about the whole sleep situation. I do wonder, just out of curiosity, maybe we'll try one of those, see what happens. Give him a little sleep apnea, I guess, if they live that long. Okay. Air magic not gonna be the solution here. Oh, Hotsu didn't work this time. Well, it worked on the lime dragons. These are green dragons, so maybe these ones are tougher. That could be. Or actually, no, didn't it work on the green dragons? I don't know. I'm not exactly sure. I don't remember. Alright, one of them's still standing. Try some other magic next time. I'm sure we'll see... well, I'm not sure, but I imagine we'll see... at least a couple more dragons before we get out of here. Oh, come on. He's almost dead. But, okay, I didn't hit anybody, so it's fine. Oh, look at all that XP, though. That's juicy. You'll love to see it. Okay, big heals. Probably want to do a little bit on you and a little bit on you. Okay, that's fine. Okay, nothing there. Oh, shimmering light bleeds from the atmosphere surrounding you, bathing you in a soft crimson light. Silenced. Three people silenced. I don't know how long that's going to last. Well, we've seen these kind of shenanigans before. Okay, Nerm detects something. We'll come back to that in a minute. Let's just finish these up real quick. I am evil, speak! You sure are. Vegified. Ooh. That's not what you want to see. We gotta immediately fix that. Yeah, coming in here without being high level or with some high level magic sounds like a bad idea. I think maybe we'll use some of your magic on other people here, since you seem to have quite a bit of it. And yeah, just gotta do Ulu as well. Alright, search this last one. Go check this middle square. Ooh, we got a fight. More dragons. See, I told you we'd find some more dragons. Only lime dragons, I guess, this time. Alright, everybody will fight. Like so. Well, you, why don't you try an ice ball? Let's see how that goes for us. Ooh, if they live that long. These are lower level dragons, clearly. Fire still hurts, though. Oh, she's still silenced. That's okay. We must be getting close to getting some levels, I would think, as well. You know what? Why don't we take a quick little nap here? Let the regen kick in for some people. And we'll do a bit more healing, like so. You got quite a bit of magic, so we'll use some of yours, I guess. Yours is actually maxed out, so we'll definitely use some of yours. All right, that's probably good enough. I think actually you should have quite a bit, yeah. Let's maybe do a little bit of lower level one, just to conserve resources in case we... There it is. Keep running into issues here. Okay, so that opened the door for us. What's on the other side, then? I would like to know. Can't remember if I did search all of those other alcoves. I think I did. I'm gonna assume that I did. I might have missed one or two. Bloodworms and giant insects. I think we'll just smack them and hope we're okay. I think we're gonna be fine. A lot of HP on these things, though. Like a lot of HP. It's not going down. Okay, whew, there's one. There's two. Can we get a three? I would hope so. There we go. Alright, whew. Some tanky bugs. Oh, and there's the level I was asking for. That's a pretty good level, I would say, overall. There you go. Have some of that. Have some hands and feet, I guess. Your scouting and oratory are all maxed out, so yeah, I guess we're just going to give you some more there. Power strike, looking good. We're getting there. She's almost got max crit. Yeah, I think we got a search. Let's see. Another Gorn nobleman. Very well. Let's take a look. Ooh. Each share of loot worth 309 gold. Well, that's good. Finally got some money out of this. We kind of need the money. I don't know why I searched again there. Vampire vultures. We can handle vampire vultures. That's a welcome sight after some of the crap we've been seeing recently here. Oh, there's only one. I think one of them ran away. I wasn't paying attention. Okay, we'll search here. Nothing there. Very well. We're slowly coming to the end of this hallway. Looks like we may not find anything as interesting as in the other one, but we'll see. Okay. What do we got this time? Ghosts, I bet. It's ghosts. Of course it's ghosts. Oh, okay. Where is my... Yeah. We know. More of the same there. Just gotta hope you don't get attacked while you're sleeping here. Okay, buff's starting to fall off here, or debuffs rather. That's fine. Come over here. We'll just do another little detect secret like so, because we'll probably get debuffed again if I had to guess. Okay. Unrecognizable corpses. What do we got? Skeletons. Some nasty skeletons, actually. Fight them, and then you guys fight those ones. Yeah, fetid corpses, I think, might be the ones that do the pukey stuff, acid breath or whatever. So we definitely want to get those out of here ASAP. Oh, I was mistaken. Okay, not so bad, but not great. So we did get tagged with quite a bit of puke breath. Hopefully we can... Yeah, okay. It's easy enough to deal with here. Just gotta do some of these and one more. Oh, not quite enough there. We'll be low on resources by the time we're done with this area, I feel like. I need to take a trip back to New City to restock the old magic supply. Okay, nothing there. Let's see. Gorn noblemen, short tusks, etc. And more ghosts. Okay. Why not? Oh, ghosts of Gorn. Don't know that we saw those previously. Are those... Maybe we just didn't identify them? Either way, just in case, we'll try one of those. And I think we'll do one of those as well. That might have been what cast Asphyxiate on us before. Seems like it's a boss-type enemy as well, maybe, because there's two of them. but not so bad. Good amount of XP, decent amount of loot, and a level. We'll take it. Throwing, sure. And climb is good, scouting, music. This will just give you some more scouting. Firearms, not so nice anymore. And mythology, slowly getting up there. A ranger level as well. Some more shield. I think I actually was giving him some music for whatever reason. Why not, I guess? Academia, let's see. So everything's maxed out there. I guess just take some more of that for now. Don't know if we'll ever get the chance to use it, but just in case. Okay. The birds. Vampire vultures, not a problem. Alrighty. I think we can handle this just like so. Search that. And nothing. Not surprised. Okay. Unrecognizable corpses. Perhaps more ghosts upon searching. Nope. Nothing. Somewhere around here we got zapped again in the other area, so I'm going to be a bit cautious. Nope. No zapping. Okay. Oh. I spoke too soon. Cursed. Ooh. I don't even know what that does. Genuinely have no idea what that does. Luckily, we can deal with it. I'm just curious, can rank one do it? Oops, hang on. Maybe that doesn't do quite what I thought it does. Let's try... Okay, it is a cure lesser condition thing, yeah. Not actually cursed. So some other shenanigans afoot, I guess. That's not quite enough. That's not quite enough. Tell you what, why don't we use, since we got him. Yeah, okay. These are going to do the trick. Oh, not quite, but pretty close. This just he's got different levels of shenanigans on different people for whatever reason. That's fine though. Debuffs dealt with. Nothing there. No fight there, so I guess we're done here. All right, well. Ooh. Cursed fountain? I bet it is. The shimmering light bleeds from the atmosphere surrounding you. The crimson light, once again. Just one person blinded, though. We can handle a little bit of someone being blinded. That's not a problem. Let's actually have someone else do it, though, maybe. Maybe you? There we are. Ooh, there's more to this area than expected. Okay, we'll just smack these guys real fast. Wonder, maybe it's a mercy fountain to get rid of all the bullshit that you've been debuffed with up till this point. If you're not just absolutely rolling in magic like we are. we'll go try the fountain in a sec here. I mean, if it gives us back, like, magic points and stuff, that'd be lovely. But I'm not expecting that kind of mercy from the game. I think it seems kind of unlikely. All right, fair enough. Let's just... Yep. Fuck you. That's what the game has to say about that. You thought you were going to get mercy? Oh, no. No, 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 no. I hoped for but a moment. May as well just heal a couple people while we're in the menu here. All right. Okay. Oh, there's another fountain over here, though. Maybe it'll be different this time, he said sarcastically. Skeleton lords, though. I don't like the sound of that, so definitely kill those. Actually, you know what? Even just everybody fight the skeleton lords, except for you. Just dispel undead on those guys, and let's do a quick... you know what? I don't trust them. Do a quick one of those. Can't remember if we fought skeleton lords before. Alright, not so tough. But still maybe they have some nasty magic. Okay. Poison? Ooh, refreshing. Finally, some good news. Not sure if that's doing anything else to us, though. Wouldn't be terribly surprised if it was. Lowering our stats, taking years off our life. Who knows? From out of nowhere, blinding... Oh, come on. With the fire... Ooh. Eek. Just... absolutely rude. It's gonna have to... suck it up, though. It's gonna have to suck it up, though, and... take some damage, I guess. Not really much else to be said about it. What a terrible heal that was. Get almost max magic, so we'll go ahead and do this. And I guess seems like we're not quite gonna get through this area. So when we come back, we'll explore the rest of this as well as the other side, and we'll see what we come up with. I have a feeling we're probably getting pretty close to being done with this area, though. Maybe we'll see.